All right, today is April 4th, 2019. And that's my front lawn. Looks like crap. And we're gonna till it up. So I rented the Beast. It's the biggest tiller they had. I suppose I could have gotten smaller, but I didn't want to dink around with it. So. Anyway, we're gonna try this and till it up and go through the whole grass seeding process. We're only gonna do this side. We're not gonna do this side. This side, even though it looks the same, this actually grows in and does okay. That side's the one that just, once summer comes, it'll look even worse. So redo it, and then we're gonna end up overseeding the rest of this. I'm gonna rent a slit seeder, overseeder, to overseed the rest of the lawn. And also use it to seed this as well as doing seeding the other standard way. So, here we go.
All right, so we're killing away here. Pretty impressed with this thing. It just does a great job. This is like no other tiller I've ever used. So you see here. Faster than I thought. I mean, I'm so used to just fighting a tiller. You don't fight anything here. I mean, the only thing you have to hustle is when you want to turn it.